I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, with silver hair, a ragged shirt, and baggy pants, the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, yes, he jumped so high, then he lightly touched down. I met him in a cell in New Orleans, I was down and out. He looked to me to be the eyes of age, and he spoke right out. He talked of life, yes, he talked of life. Life slapped his leg a step. He said the name Bojangles, that he danced a lick across the cell. Then he grabbed his pants for a better stance and jumped so high, and he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh, shook his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He talked with tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. His dog up and died, yes, he up and died. After 20 years, he still dreams. He said, I danced out every chance in honky-tonks for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars, 'cause you see, I drink a bit. He shook his head, and as he shook his head, I heard someone ask him, please, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, say there, Bojangles, come on. And dance. And dance.